much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Thank you. Are you ready to go?
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Thank you.
thank you for releasing me. I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Thank you for releasing me.
Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Bestie's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty is really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Thank you. I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Be on the lookout for Nord Commando, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
Thank you.
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Thank you.
Nasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.